58% for John Lineker. And they bound out their corners for the opening round. Leg kicks early. And a man from Paranagua in Brazil, John Lineker. Gafurov, 5-match win streak dating back to November 2016. All first-round finishes. Lineker, 8 first-round finishes, the fastest being a 78-second knockout of Luis Neves back in 2011. 3-2 in his last 5, 8-2 in his last 10, Lineker, including wins over Rob Font, Brian Kelleher and John Dodson.
Muin Gafurov's content to stand on the feet with John Lineker. He says that he wants to test his stand-up against some of the very best in the world, and he believes he can do that. Even though John Lineker drops people faster than Bitcoin, Muin Gafurov has no fear to stand there and bang.
Gafurov began his pro career with 9 consecutive first-round finishes between 2013 and 2016. Just a tentative start here. Overhand right from hands of Stone Lineker. High kick from Gafurov, out of southpaw stance. How orthodox starts.
Gafurov's thrown a lot of kicks just to understand the range. He's been able to do that. Lineker's only thrown hands so far.
We asked Gafurov a couple of days ago why the inactivity. He said, well, no one wants to get in a circle against me. They're all scared of me. Not hands of stone.
His short-range punches are where Lineker's most dangerous, though, when he catches you walking into him with those short little hooks and uppercuts.
Combat Sambo world champion 2 times, Muin Gafurov. One of over 140 martial arts world champions we have here at One Championship. 7 subs. And Lineker's last submission win, you've got to go back to 2015 against Francisco Rivera in the first round by a guillotine choke. Gafurov comes forward. Lineker, the former bantamweight champion of jungle fights, went 4-0 with that promotion. Holding for UFC 2-0 judo Brazil for John Lineker. Outside leg kick, Lineker counters here from Gafurov. The crowd inside the soldado store Setayan on the edge of their seat for this one. Inside a third boot! How about that? The speed of Lineker! The spinning hook kick from Gafurov!
Guys are going at it. Nice little sprawl there from John Lineker. When these guys start to let their hands go, you can hear a hush fall over the crowd.
Oh, it's connected to the right hook. There's Lineker. He caught him with a chin. Tried to shake the beard. Now the Muay Thai kick from the high knee. The body shot from Lineker. Gafurov backs off. Under 2 minutes remaining. A great first round.
That might have hurt him. Gafurov looks a little bit wobbled. He's got to slow things down a little bit. Lineker's trying to turn it on.
Hands of stone indeed. Gafurov home. Here comes Lineker. Here comes the Brazilian.
Lineker just punched down Gafurov. He knows he's wobbled. He knows he's hurt. Angles he throws. Uppercut. Big overhands. Huge hooks. Gafurov's got to slow this down. Start kicking the legs. As they say that, Lineker kicks the legs.
Lineker has the number of Muin Gafurov so far in the opening round. Gafurov hand from hands of stone.
Head movement from Lineker. Look at him cutting the angles. Trying to trap Muin Gafurov up against the circle wall.
The Brazilian is open for business on his One Championship debut. Looks to cut up the circle here. Gafurov still regaining his composure.
That's what he's able to do here. He's circling around, and Lineker's giving him the opportunity to. He could just be stopped and waiting for the right moment.
The push from Lineker. The hooks for the Pirates convention from the Brazilian breaks the overhand right. Gafurov takes the outside thigh kick. Wild hands again from Lineker. Tries to pull the head down for the high knee. Outside leg kick from Lineker. You feel that Gafurov just wants to see out the first round, go back to his corner, take a rest, get the instructions, reset for the second.
He had a better first half of the round. He was able to utilize the range, utilize the kicks, but then once Lineker started to jump on him, he changed his mind real quick, started shooting for takedowns.
A great opening round for John Lineker of Brazil.
That jab right hand at John Lineker will make you rethink your life choices. You change your mind real fast. A lot of back and forth action in this, but then look at how Lineker was just landing those leg kicks, upended Muin Gafurov. I think that was the first combination there. There's Muin Gafurov rethinking things, going for the takedown. But that dirty boxing range where Lineker's grabbing the head and then they just start swinging at each other. There's Muin Gafurov thinking about the takedown again. Nice combinations landed by Lineker as he goes to the body, then back up to the chin. This is where Muin Gafurov was in trouble. But I like how Lineker, this 40-match veteran at the young age of just 29, kept his composure, didn't freak out, stayed nice and tight and controlled. Muin Gafurov pops up off the stool, ready to get started in the sixth minute.
Muin Gafurov needs to clip the wings of John Lineker early here in the second round.
Ready?
Gafurov, who grew up a keen footballer before his uncle introduced him to combat sambo when he was 14. His uncle, also the president of the Tajikistan Sambo Federation, was actually raised by his four uncles, Gafurov. Four of them martial artists after Gafurov's father was murdered. Drives him against the wall here. There's Muin Gafurov. Lineker trying for the choke.
Great change of game plan by Muin Gafurov to mix things up. Catches the leg kick, shoots in for the double. Looks like Lineker's going for a squeeze here.
And Lineker got his first submission since 2015. It was a guillotine back then. Is it going to be another one now?
Lineker's got a good squeeze here. Might be tight. You can see Muin Gafurov trying to pop that leg out so he can circle to the side. More of a neck crank. Let's go.
Lineker can't get career shot number five. And then it's top position for Muin Gafurov. The ground and pound back for the combat sambo two-time world champion. Half guard position.
Good pressure shown by Gafurov to keep him up against the circle wall. Let's see if he can slide the hips out and drag him away, because Lineker's going to try to use that wall to work his way back up.
Lineker, who made his pro debut in 2008, amazingly competed 11 times in his first 15 months.
Stand up from Lineker. Was overhooked and dragged back down to the ground by Gafurov. As soon as he went for that overhook, Muin changed levels and dragged him right back down to the canvas.
Don't forget, Muin Gafurov does have a 100% finishing rate in 15 wins, 7 submissions, 8 knockouts. He does not win by decision. Lineker, 14 knockouts, 4 subs in 31 wins, a 58% finishing rate. Now Gafurov trying his own guillotine attempt. How about that? Lineker just throws him to the canvas like yesterday's garbage.
Get off of me, says Lineker. I like how he uses the wall so effectively to get back up. That's the work of a veteran right there.
Uppercut from Gafurov. Looking to back up, hands of stone. Fires out a right cross, out of orthodox stance. Did switch a little in the opening round, Muin Gafurov. Lineker drifting into the power side of Gafurov. Turning back kick, hoping to connect with the heel to the liver.
That's a good little combination. Through the right hand, got him moving to the left, tried to change it up, spinning back kick. Lineker saw the takedown coming, slides out the way.
Under 2 minutes remaining, jump turning back into the liver again there. Trying to impact that vagus nerve and close down the entire body. Liver shot said to be the most painful way you can get knocked out in combat sports. Jab from Lineker, no right hand for company. Spinning hook kick from Gafurov. Lineker cannot afford to window shop here. Not afford to let Gafurov establish any sort of momentum.
Lineker again gets pressed up against the circle wall. Good defense there as he defended again. Another takedown.
Spinning hook kick from Gafurov. Little kick on a chorus line for Gafurov here in the second.
Gafurov's had a much better second round. His use of distance, his timing, a lot more effective. He switches stances.
Changes the head kick as he went to southpaw here and stays in southpaw. Gafurov. High kick off the left leg now, back to orthodox. That's his preferred stance. Throws the right hand lead, followed by a lead hook. Lineker has fallen off the pace here, Dragon.
He's slowing down. I mean, when you put everything you've got into every single punch you're throwing, it's going to affect your gas tank. And now Muin Gafurov was able to pace himself in the first, at least recover from the first, and now he's showing signs that he's starting to take advantage here in the second. He's taking some of Lineker's best shots, and he's eating them, and he's still standing, so it's got to give him a lot of confidence, especially as we enter the third round here.
Don't know if Lineker was expecting the spinning back kicks from Muin Gafurov. Gafurov goes from a double to a single leg. Can he sit down the Brazilian?
Lineker's smart. He's not circling to the power side of Muin Gafurov. He's circling to the left. Or he's circling to his right, Muin's left. And what that does is it puts him into perfect position for those spinning kicks. Here's the guillotine by Gafurov as he jumps guard to go to the guillotine. But Muin does a beautiful job to avoid the full guard of Lineker. Here's Gafurov going for his own guillotine. Lineker's like, get off me. They got nothing on me. Again, Gafurov shoots in. Beautiful. Look at this. Sees this hook kick come in, charges in, defends beautifully. We're seeing a very multi-dimensional game from Muin Gafurov. He's mixing things up very well. The takedown attempts, with the kicks, with the punches. We're seeing just the punches and the leg kicks coming from Lineker. This third round, it's pretty close right now. I think it could go either way. Whoever's got the most gas left in the tank in these final five might walk away with that one championship medal.
Don't forget, folks, follow us across all your social media platforms. One Championship on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Play the One Fantasy game, the world's largest martial arts fantasy game, now available on the One Super app. For this one, 65% of fans tipped a win for John Lineker, 35% for Muin Gafurov.
I love that show of respect right there. I'm gonna give you a hug and try to punch you in the face.
High kick, double forearms guard by Lineker. We saw the kicks really come into play in the Arsenal of Gafurov in the second round. Lineker slowed down in the second. He was the better in the first. This is not scored round by round, however. We are scoring as an overall contest. Three judges circle side. Wherever you're watching, in over 140 countries around the world, hope you're enjoying it live from Jakarta, Indonesia. Turning back kick, hoping to find a leader again there from Muin Gafurov. Can Lineker close down the lateral movement of Gafurov? Overhand right to a left hook there from Lineker. Nothing connecting for the Brazilian. Gafurov hoping for a takedown. Hoping again, good score there from Lineker.
Felt that leg kick. Lineker threw all the way over here. Seems to start to beat up that lower leg. Gafurov's tough, man. He's not showing that it's hurting too much. Trade right hands there, or left hands.
Third round for Gafurov is very unfamiliar territory. He's only been here twice before. And he's been here twice before. He's lost on both occasions. As mentioned earlier, to Kevin Bellignon and to Rhys McLaren. Spinning hook kick there from Gafurov. Are those hook kicks going to pay dividends for Gafurov, Mitch, or should he leave them at home and concentrate on something else?
You know, a lot of times it's just sort of a reaction that they throw, you know, especially when they grow up kind of throwing those kicks. Once they see the opening, they spin like the Lakai guys, like our co-main eventer, Nicky Holskin. They just react. It's just something that they do. But Lineker's kind of got it, and he's got the distance down. You can see how he's constantly pushing forward. If he was at the end of the range, he'd have a lot more success with him. Because Lineker's constantly pushing forward, he's only kind of catching him with the calf that hook kick.
Lead hand there from Gafurov, drips off to his left now, tries to stifle the movement with the right hand as Lineker overhand right from Gafurov. Lineker counter hook, couldn't connect for the Brazilian. Jab to overhand right from Lineker. Good combination work. Outside leg kick. And a beautiful takedown from Muin Gafurov.
Beautiful double leg at 2 minutes to go in a very closely contested match. Got, oh man, how do you know who's winning right now? The judges got such a tough time scoring this one.
Knees on the inside from Muin Gafurov, and referee Olivia Cole says one hit the groin. Gafurov protesting. There will be injury recovery time here for John Lineker. As you said, Mitch, such a razor-close contest. I'd hate to be a judge on this one. And with a couple of minutes remaining, it may be a matter of who can go kleptomaniac and steal this match. Who will really put the foot down, land some telling blows, maybe get a takedown with a follow-through. Let's see what happens.
Who's got the big sellbow left?
All right, time.
I think it's okay to go on.
Ready? Two.
Right hand there from Gafurov, overhand right Lineker. Big arms on John Lineker. Edges forward. Jumping punt kick there. Can't call it a front kick from Muin Gafurov. Shuffles into the power side of Lineker. And drifts to his left as he does now. He goes into the right side of Lineker, which is where Hands of Stone comes from. Lineker probing with the lead hand. Will Gafurov go for a spinning technique again here?
You can see when he widens his stance up, that's usually what he's thinking.
Shifts the weight, spins around, doesn't throw the kick. Looks for a double leg, Lineker defends. Gafurov still wants to try and take the Brazilian down.
Tenacious takedown so far right now from Muin Gafurov. Let's see if he can suck the single leg in, turn the corner, and put Lineker down. But Lineker's got good defense up against the circle wall. His best chance to take him down is usually out in the open. But up against the wall, Lineker knows what he's doing up against that wall.
Well, most people thought this one wouldn't go the distance with 33 finishes between them, but we're only 30 seconds away now from going down to the judges. How are you scoring it, folks? Let us know on Twitter, @1Championship. Do you have it for Gafurov? Do you have it for Lineker? Lineker on his one championship debut. Final 10 seconds. Spinning. Heel kick there.
See, that time he was at the end of the range. He wasn't standing up. He wasn't consistently pushing forward. So it was excellent timing on that spinning back kick.
Great respect for both of these warriors. And only one will emerge triumphant. Will the winner's medal go back to Brazil? Or will it go to Tajikistan? Sold out inside the Estora Senayan in Jakarta for one championship, Dawn of Valor.
Man, you see that first 5 minutes, you have to give it to John Lineker. The second was pretty close, but then in the third round, you started to see things sort of even out. You got to ask yourself, who did the most damage in this matchup? Was it the possible leg kicks landed by Lineker early? Was it the hook kicks? Was it the punches landed by Lineker? Tough call to say. You know, the takedowns also scored for Muin Gafurov. It was a very closely contested matchup the entire way through.
And he scored, folks. The man left of screen, Lineker. The man right of screen, Gafurov. Gafurov has never won by decision. It'll be a first for him. Let's go to Tom Lau and find out our winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All 3 judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner,
John Lineker of Brazil. A tremendously close contest, and look at the moments of honor, the respect, the Budo code between these two martial arts warriors.